sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's alright.
George Harrison, ex-Beatle, speaks about Srila Prabhupada. I realized later on that he was much more incredible than what you could see on the surface. The thing that always stays is his saying, I am the servant of the servant of the servant. I like that. I like Prabhupada's humbleness. I always liked his humility and his simplicity. The servant of the servant of the servant is really what it is, you know. None of us are God, just his servants. That was the thing about Prabhupada, you see. He didn't just talk about loving Krishna and getting out of this place. He was a perfect example. He was a perfect example of everything he preached.
Srila Prabhupada, please always remind me that all the respect, power, money, etc., etc., are all yours. And I am just like an office cashier who has been entrusted only to receive or issue as per the vouchers duly signed by an authorized signatory, which of course in our organization it is you and you alone.
Every moment of my life, I am inspired by your teachings. Whenever I hear and read about your personal examples, which have become milestones of enthusiasm for me.
O Master, allow me to suffer a lot, which I am destined due to my past mistakes. At the same time, let me have this power or recollection as to I am nothing but a tiny servant of Almighty, Absolute God, by your grace.
In one of your lectures, you have said, there may be many pitfalls. You should ignore that and humbly request all my disciples, please stay in Krishna only and spread Lord's message to a large number of people. In fact, this is the greatest humanitarian welfare and service to the human. This sentence gives me inspiration to continue my services, and I pray to you, please always hold my hand by instruction and guide me to the right destination to get away from this material.
From time to time since childhood, my goals change as per the situation. It is only after I came in contact with you that I am able to realize the real purpose of my life and understand what exactly spirituality is.
I am Buddha number one, and I require more attention, and you are my only one. Tumi to iskalit par janeera ashray, tumi bina aur kon aache dayamare, anupam dasam loinu charan, tumar par kare atma samarpan.
Only a pure devotee like you would inspire, educate and empower the whole world like this. Any amount of praise to my Guru can never be sufficient, and neither can I express my gratitude towards him in words. All I could do is to surrender myself at your lotus feet with all my heart and soul.
Srila Prabhupada, I beg for your blessing so that I may be able to be successful in my devotional life. I will never forget to serve you and your devotees life after life.
Oh my Prabhupada, your smile is so magnanimous that the moment I think of you, it overwhelms with me with ultimate bliss. Oh dear Prabhupada, whoever approaches you with love and sharanagati and offers loving service unto you, for him salvation is guaranteed. The Shastras say so.
Shri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakati Sadma.
Lotus feet of the spiritual master are the abode of pure devotional service. I bow down to those lotus feet with great care and attention. My dear brother, my dear mind, it is through the grace of the spiritual master that we cross over this material existence and obtain Krishna. Make the teachings from the lotus mouth of the spiritual master one with your heart and do not desire anything else. Attachment to the lotus feet of the spiritual master is the best means of spiritual advancement. By His mercy, all desires for spiritual perfection are fulfilled. He who has given me the gift of transcendental vision is my Lord birth after birth. By His mercy, divine knowledge is revealed within the heart, bestowing prema bhakti and destroying ignorance. The Vedic scriptures sing of His character. O spiritual master, ocean of mercy and friend of the fallen souls, you are the teacher of everyone and the life of all people. O master, be merciful unto me and give me the shade of your lotus feet. May your glories now be proclaimed throughout the three worlds.